doing? So, your guy bombed on you.
Yeah.
So, but I practiced so hard to find out that I'm just trying to find.
What was it? But like, you know, notification, cell phone.
I tried calling you guys twice, but you guys aren't answering the phone.
Is it?
Yeah.
All right, man. Just
keep
your head up, man. Thank you so much for coming through, though.
Another good one gone.
Another great
guys.
One gone. And this one was actually good today.
Yeah,
I know. Very well.
That sucks.
Sucks for him.
Sucks for him. So you got Linda, who's now even more keen to prove himself. He's getting a second chance because we actually think he deserves a second chance.
Linda been given a second chance in the competition. DJ Tox, what do you think of Linda's performance today?
It was quite good for me.
Okay, what did you like? That was
he's mixing and style.
He's mixing and style. Yeah.
What was wrong with his mix?
Okay, like some pieces are not on point, but then he handled it quite well.
Okay.
So, yeah.
Okay, so Linda.
Yeah.
Linda.
What did you think of Tux's mix?
He played the type of style that I play, so yeah, for me it was actually good. Yeah.
Okay, this was always a risk. Linda, sorry man. It's Tux. I think you understand.
Yeah.
I think Tux is always yeah. Good stuff.
This was an interesting one because your opponent didn't come through, right? So he came, he auditioned first, and then they were giving him a second chance. So I wasn't inside to hear your guys' mixes. But tell me, how did it go? And you didn't make
it. Obviously, I was under pressure, so
yeah.
I had to make mistakes because you understand, being under pressure, you make mistakes.
Yeah.
Because now you like, you're working hard for to make it. Yeah. So.
But I mean, this is the thing, man. You are the first guy that they've ever given a second chance to. So it just shows how good you are, that they wanted you to go through, actually. So that's a good thing, I guess, looking on the bright side of it all. But congrats to you. And good luck for the future, no? Alrighty guys, hope you enjoy the rest of your day!